Yeah, what it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass Spider-Man for the foe, you dig? I'm just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go on.
Compound, I need to check on her. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. Hope he's not too excited.
Exactly. I got 5 suits to live.
Gotta take them all out. Good. But in this line of work, pretty good isn't enough.
We need 6 fish. Hell is that on the arm? Watching Collider Heroes, and he has his voice actor who plays Peter Parker, and that motherfucker, his name is like Yuri, some shit, Lowenthal, some shit like that. Thank you.
take him down fast.
I'm ready for anything you can do!
Man, but man, hell no, but. Fucking serious, man?
Hey, crazy bad guy, can I get a do-over?
Oh, shit, man.
Gotta take them all out.
Ah! not be fucking losing this much energy, dog.
Good, but not perfect. Hope I didn't disappoint my insane coach.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear pattern. I walk that line, and I am confident in perceiving a common thread among these attacks on Oscorp and Norman Osborn by the demon. Motive? It's hard to ascribe motive to lunatics, but I suspect it's no accident that they're striking at both a pillar of our corporate community and the center of our city's government. It's our very way of life that's under assault. As I have always warned, if you've been listening to me, you're ready. If not, I'll pray.
Young Dre and his bitch, be right back.